Reppin' it, representing all of Kuwait. Living in a desert in a small hot state. Gas prices here are just so damn sick. If they don't make you holler, you can test my mileage. K-U-W-A-I-T. Gained independence in the 1960s. Has a very strong economy. One dinar in bucks is over three. Speaking of three, that's the age I got stung by a bee. It hurts so much that I started to pee. The bee died. I was in misery. That's why I practiced the art of necromancy. I brought the bee back to life now, you see. It started to plead me for mercy. I considered setting it free, so I looked at it forgivingly, then stabbed it in the throat.
Hello. I come to school in a camel. I live off good tabbouleh and store hummus in my sandals. My name is Abdu Abu Husni Ali Aziz Ibn Nasr Abi Hanna Ahmed Salah Kareem. Now I'ma go ahead and blow some steam. I will heat this place up like the basketball team. Our flag is green, black, white and red. Our country is as oily as Jermaine Jackson's forehead. I'm so rich I can buy a golden horse, then crash it into a hardwood, skin it and buy 17 more. I eat shawarmas for breakfast, lunch and dinner. I'm a winner, but baby, I ain't no sinner.
Wallah.
Because of our oil, we get excessive riches, and excessive riches makes excessive good health.
Oh, yeah.